You're talking about role models. Let's see. What do you mean by a role model? Somebody you want to emulate. Somebody you want to copy.
So it can also be like there's some quality in that person which we appreciate.
But what will you do with that quality?
Just appreciate, see the beauty of it.
Then there are 1,000 qualities in 1,000 people and everything has a particular quality.
That person is in our mind and not anything.
Yes, and why should only one thing be in your mind? To whom am I attracted?
So why should I be worried that
I must be worried if I am an aware individual.
Sir, is it
look at the entire world around you. If I am a communist, who is going to be my role model? Marx and Lenin. If I am a Hindu, who is going to be my role model? Ram and Krishna. If I am a Muslim, who is going to be my role model? Muhammad. Beta, he is a cricketer, but he is a human being first. Understand this. If you want to have role models, then everything, you talked about qualities, everything is full of wonderful qualities. But I will be attracted only to that to which I am conditioned. If I am a Muslim, I'll be attracted to Muhammad and he'll become my role model. And that is restrictive because Krishna has somebody to give to everybody. Similarly, if I am a Christian, then my role model is going to be Jesus.
Sir, but in the position of human being, because there is no, we have made all in the society, we have made like Allah, Ram, Christian or Jesus Christ, we are followed, we have made the division, the society ourselves.
Yeah.
But God is only one. If the person is a true human being, the whole world will be married to that is a true God.
Wonderful. Lovely. So either go to that position. That's a beautiful position to have. That I have one role model and that is the ultimate.
That's the true spirit is desired.
Wonderful. Wonderful. The problem with this thing would be, it's a beautiful statement to make, but when God is your role model, you cannot have any qualities coming from God because God is nirgun. He has no qualities.
Yeah, but
you have said one. You have said something very beautiful. I fully agree. But the one who has reached that stage, that he understands that the only entity worth having as the role model is the ultimate. He cannot copy the ultimate. He will not even try to copy the ultimate because he can just surrender. Because the ultimate has no qualities. So he will not say that I am copying such and such quality of the ultimate. Either he has all the qualities or he has no quality. He cannot be partisan in his qualities. So that's the thing with role models. It's a psychological fact. Do not think that somebody is trying to impose his opinion upon you. It is an obvious thing about life, just as there are obvious things about thermodynamics. Will you quarrel with the laws of thermodynamics? Then why do you quarrel with the laws of life? You think for yourself, beta. For me, that's what I'm again saying. What is this me? What is this myself? This myself is a bundle of conditioning. And for this, it's a bundle of identities. This me who is having a role model, it's a bundle of conditioned identities. And this bundle will always have a role model. This bundle will always have a role model. That's it. If you're conditioned, you will necessarily have a role model. If you're identified, you'll always have a role model. Simple. Now you decide for yourself whether having a role model is beneficial or harmful for you. Decide for yourself.